Here we have a couple of my switch blades. I recently started collecting these knives. On the left here we have the Lightning OTF switchblade, and on the right we have the Microtech Troodon switchblade. Difference, this is $30 to $40, and the Troodon's about $300. Now I first got the Troodon when I was interested because they seemed like a reliable company, Microtech, and I'd heard a lot of good things about it, and I am fairly impressed with it. The machining is really nice, the clip is good, the window breaker slash skull breaker, whatever you want to call it. Button, it's got a nice spring in it so it doesn't wiggle when you shake it around. There, of course, is some blade play, very little, as to be expected with them out the front. But yeah, overall, I really enjoy the knife, and I don't regret buying it. I decided, I had seen so many people with this Lightning OTF, I thought I'd give it a shot. You know, $30, you can't really go wrong with that. Apparently there's two different versions, a Chinese version maybe, and then a Taiwanese version. And supposedly the Taiwanese version looks, is better built. I can't testify to that, but apparently this is the Taiwanese version, and I really like it. This is my basic play around when I'm sitting around knife, or you know, opening packages at home. I don't carry this out. It's just for playing around. It fires really hard, and it's failed a couple times. I don't know if I was holding it weird and it just happened to misfire, but you know, other than that, if it misfires, of course, just like any out the front, you just pull it out and it will get back on track. But yeah, definitely recommend this Lightning OTF for somebody who is interested in an out the front, just wants to see if it's something they're gonna like, something to play around with. You know, it's a nice fidget knife. I like to fidget when I'm at my desk doing work or whatever, and you know, not something you want to go out in public and do. might intimidate a few people, but I do live in a state where out the front switchblades and automatic knives are not allowed. But apparently some of these online retailers don't really care where you're from or if you have proof that you are a law enforcement officer or military personnel. It's just they don't care. I thought I'd give it a shot and order it, and sure enough, they didn't check. So I'm not going to tell you who, but they're out there. But yeah, the Microtech, definitely you can feel the quality for what you pay for it. Like the Lightning, it's really loose and there's a lot of wear marks, but I mean it's solid. But this is more my show knife. I don't really use it a lot. I just, you know, basically this is the one I'll show off to friends and play with occasionally at the house. I do carry this with me at times because it is smaller. You know, obviously the Lightning is a bit bulkier, but yeah, if you're interested, I recommend definitely trying out the Lightning and then going from there if you want to upgrade.